Okay, going down to feed my baby cow. I'm pretty excited, baby calf. I guess I would say excited and nervous. I've never had a baby calf before. I'm gonna do my best. Wish me luck. It's Easter 2021. This is something new for our farm. Well, it's new for me, it's not new for the farm. Greg's used to dealing with beefalo, this is new for me. I'm getting really attached to the baby calf. It's a lot of responsibility though. Gotta keep to a routine. Gotta make sure you feed her, but not too much. I'm gonna get this down. Here I am with my baby cow. Hey, little one. She's such a good girl. I'm gonna bottle feed her in a little bit, and I'll send some video of that. Okay, it's feeding time for the baby calf. Got the milk, I just put it together. I'll do a video later on how I did that. Now I'm going in to see my baby calf. I'm pretty excited. Come on. Come on. Come here, baby cow. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Ready? You're a good girl. That's good. You're a good girl. It's good stuff. I'm feeding my baby cow. She doesn't have a name yet. I don't know what to name her. We're gonna figure it out though. Look at how big and strong she's growing. The tasty? Yeah. Little tail wagging. You're so good. You're such a good girl. So good. I'm gonna change the light for a while. That's it. I think that's it. That's all I got. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. I know. So feed me the little tail wag. Hi. Check one of my fingers.
Okay, so I just finished feeding the baby calf. I think it went pretty well. Now I'm heading back out to do chicken chores.